Any Polar Express passengers in need of refreshment?
Oh, yeah.
How about some hot chocolate?